Hey everyone, my name is Renee. I am here with Veterans Village of San Diego. I have here with me Jenny Lynn Stroop. She is the new outreach coordinator at our Stephen A. Cohen Military Family Clinic at VBSD, where we offer mental health and case management services to post 9/11 veterans and their military family members. I just wanted to welcome Jenny Lynn aboard to our team. We're very excited to have her. And we just wanted to ask her some questions so you guys get to know her. Jenny Lynn, the first question I have for you is in regards to COVID-19, what are you finding most challenging with your family right now?
So I am the mom to two elementary school aged boys who are really close in age. So one of our biggest challenges is all the time together. Mm-hmm. Time together for them means WWE, like wrestling. Which makes me the referee. So that's probably my most challenging thing during this time. And then we're all kind of feeling that the yuck of lack of community. We are very active in our local community and in the military community. And, you know, Zoom is great and it's provided us some connection, but we're all really missing that, like, sitting down with our people.
Definitely. Yeah. I think everybody's really, really feeling the crunch right now. That brings me to my second question is, what do you think your best two takeaways are from COVID-19? What are the lessons you've learned?
Oh man. I think the biggest one for me goes back to that community piece. It just reinforced how important community is for me personally and for my family. As a military family, when we get somewhere, we have to plug in immediately because we never really know how long we're going to be somewhere. So we make really tight bonds really quickly, and mm-hmm. we are missing those quite a bit right now. On the positive side, it's just a great reminder of like why community is important. And it's reminded my kids like why I'm such an advocate for community. I think the other positive thing for us is that it's provided us a lot of hands-on time with our boys and teaching them life skills. We have gone that route with like chores in the household, and we all participate, which hasn't been their favorite, but as parents, it's provided us a lot of really good, you know, quality time to teach them how to load the dishwasher and how to sort clothes. So that's been kind of an unexpected yet positive turn in having everybody home.
Definitely. Is there anything you want to add, Jenny?
You really hit the nail on the head. We are doing telehealth. We are fortunate that we were doing telehealth before all of this happened, and so it was a pretty easy shift for us to go completely virtual. We are providing virtual childcare for children ages 5 and up if that's something that your family needs, and we are always available through email and phone. So give us a call if you need help.